Welcome back to Chinese for Us Level 1, Beginner's Chinese Course. Today we'll learn another dialogue that uses the words and sentences we learned in Unit 8, which is Lesson 22 to 24. Please read after me and try to get the following information. Ma Ke is talking to his girlfriend, Xie Xingyue. 1. How is Xingyue today? 2. What did Ma Ke do this morning? 3. What does Xingyue think about Ma Ke's Chinese skill now? 4. Can Gao Fei talk to Chinese people now? 5. Why does Ma Ke want to talk to Chinese people? Xingyue, 你今天怎么样? 我今天很好,你呢? 我今天非常好。我今天早上去上汉语课。学怎么读生词,怎么写汉字。 你的汉语现在非常好。高飞的汉语现在怎么样? 好吗? 他的汉语很好。他能说很多中文句子。能写很多汉字。 他能和中国人说话吗? 他能和中国人说话。你能和中国人说话吗? 可以。我很喜欢和中国人说话。 能学很多生词和句子.
So we just did it without pinyin. This time we'll try with pinyin and English translation.
星月, 你今天怎么样? 我今天很好, 你呢? 我今天非常好。 我今天早上去上汉语课，学怎么读生词，怎么写汉字。你的汉语现在非常好。高飞的汉语现在怎么样? 好吗? 他的汉语很好。他能说很多中文句子。能写很多汉字。他能和中国人说话吗？他能和中国人说话。 你能和中国人说话吗? 可以。我很喜欢和中国人说话。能学很多生词和句子。Very good. Here are the questions again. 1. How is Xingyue today? 星月今天怎么样? 星月,你今天怎么样? 我今天很好,你呢?
So she's pretty good today.
2. What did Ma Ke do this morning? 我今天早上去上汉语课。 学怎么读生词，怎么写汉字。
He attended Chinese class this morning and was learning how to read words and how to write characters.
三 What does 星月 think about 马可's Chinese skill now?
She said, your Chinese is very good now.
四 Can 高飞 talk to Chinese people now?
高飞的汉语现在怎么样？好吗？
他的汉语很好，他能说很多中文句子，能写很多汉字。
他能和中国人说话吗？
他能和中国人说话。他能和中国人说话。
He can. 五 Why does 马可 want to talk to Chinese people?
我很喜欢和中国人说话，能学很多生词和句子。
He likes talking to Chinese people because he can learn a lot of new words and new sentences.
Very good, 非常好。And now let's read it one more time with characters only. 星月，你今天怎么样？
我今天很好，你呢？
我今天非常好。我今天早上去上汉语课。学怎么读生词，怎么写汉字。
你的汉语现在非常好。
高飞的汉语现在怎么样？好吗？
他的汉语很好。他能说很多中文句子，能写很多汉字。
他能和中国人说话吗？
他能和中国人说话。
你能和中国人说话吗？
可以，我很喜欢和中国人说话，能学很多生词和句子。
Very good, 非常好。Please finish all practices and quizzes for this unit, and whenever you're ready, move on to the next unit. Also, don't forget to sign up on our website to get more learning materials, and please subscribe, like, comment, and share. Thank you so much, and I'll see you next time. 谢谢，再见。